Niels.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
As we all know, Danfoss was founded 90 years ago, and the refrigeration air conditioning valves business Danfoss is leading today is as long as Danfoss was founded. How to keep the innovative momentum of this mature business? Can you share your thoughts with us?
Absolutely. Yeah. So first of all, innovation is really at the core of Danfoss here. It's been part of our DNA. And as you say, it's 90 years ago, we developed this first expansion valve here, and ever since, it has really been one of the key products for refrigeration air conditioning control. So by this, already back in the days, we could save 20 to 25% on the energy bill here. And ever since, we continue to invest more and more in new and innovative products. And I'm proud to say, last year was a year we've invested the most ever in R&D and innovation. So we continue to invest massively in this area here.
Thanks. And my next question, as a China for China product, the electronic expansion valve ETS AM was awarded as one of the innovative products from China Ref. Could you introduce a bit more on how Danfoss air conditioning and refrigeration valve products will respond to competition from various markets through innovation?
I think yes, also thank you for the question here. And first of all, I'm really humble and proud to receive the Innovation Award here on China Ref. I think it's a fantastic recognition of all the hard work of all the people behind here. So working closely with our customers in the regions is also a key part of our strategy. So we work very much with China customers, customers other places in Asia, in Europe and in the Americas here, because we truly believe by working closely with our customers to come up with innovative solutions together with our customers is really what is giving Danfoss the edge here also in the coming years. So this is also one of our key strategies and what we'll continue to do.
Thank you so much for taking your time.
Thank you for the questions here.
Thanks.